The question is why we put some land in a conservation easement. I think if you don't do this, we're not leaving anything into our children. We'll all end up like San Jose, which used to be citrus orchards and now is wall-to-wall people. I'm lucky enough to have some vineyards. I would like to keep that going. I've put some of that in the conservation easement. I've put wild land in the conservation easement. Otherwise, unmitigated population growth, it'll all be cities and you won't be any more wine.